we're moving in.
The core of the museum is to show Sparky's work. We try to educate people about cartooning.
The great news about coming to the Schultz Museum is you're walking into his life. We like to call this his village that he created.
There is an ice arena, a museum, and a studio. It's part of a whole little campus complex.
This is where it belongs. You know, it belongs where Sparky lived the last 25 years of his life.
The goal is to preserve my dad's work. We have movie nights, we have children's activities, we have art instruction classes, we have animation classes.
I always call the heart and soul of the museum the strip gallery. I wanted people to be able to see his original strips because you see them in the paper this size, you see them life size this size, and when you look at them you can actually get a sense of how he felt when he was drawing it.
When you come into our great hall, it's the iconoclastic picture of Lucy holding the football. But as you get closer and closer and closer, you see that it's over 3,500 individual tiles of daily strips.
There's a guy who's going places.
It's just plain exciting to see it go from 2D to CG. We think it's going to introduce a whole new level of interest in Peanuts.
Good grief.